Raise the pickaxe!
Okay, so you're by here. Get a second battery. Cool, I know where both batteries are, give me a minute. Didn't realize he was on a bloody bridge. This place is starting to look like a goddamn war zone.
Combat positions, the swarm is here.
Wow, that's quick.
That's all you got, you slippery shit!
Nicely done, team. You secured yourself a nice bonus.
Another bulk detonator. Bulky still. On betrayal. Yeah, maybe. Watch out. Now where the hell was those bloody batteries? Oh, darn.
I needed that. Come and get me, you disgusting bug! See you later.
This is not the place. Somewhere down here. Fuck's sake.
Give me a hand, guys!
Give me a frickin' bro. Oh, seriously? Fucking... Huh? All right, let's just keep count. Can we guys please just get it together and finish this? I mean, seriously. Thank you. Okay, now you're taking the piss. Just a little bit. Give me a sec, I'll get you up now. Just getting a lot of...
Take your time, people. Don't even see my body. I think I'm under the ground.
No, it magically teleported right next to me. So... good.
Shield
Ooh, yeah, crap. Yeah, yeah, I noticed. My bad. Buried on the ground for some reason.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah, welcome. Oh, sorry, there. This was meant to be a freaking chill out game? Holy crap, man. Now that battery, I think, was over here. I believe. Yeah. Yeah, I just can't remember where they were. There they are. I remember where one was. You guys might want to come to me, please. After we've done this...
I'm gonna rest.
Can you keep it on 99?
Oh, keep it on 99%.
Oh, no. Just need one bloody aquac, which no one our luck is on the floor or some. Start to a crazy afternoon. Oh, evening, morning. The day.
Resupply ordered.
Supply plot requisitioned.
Don't much try out that sticky flame.
Ammunition.
Go! Second bulk detonation.
Stuck on this, you freak of nature!
spitters. Crap. We all hit. Holy crap. Alright, well that's warmed me up. We did it. 221 things killed. Oh my god. Yeah, I thought I was on for a power trip.
Use a day off, but not today.
Your assignment bonus is within reach. Just one more mission to complete. Mission selected. Powering up the drop pod. Get on board, team.
Thanks for the game, guys. Have fun.
Yeah, man. Thanks for playing with us. Sorry if it was that hard. Enjoy the rest of your night. Really? Okay.
Bring them all back. Search for a blue shimmering light and extract the aquark from within the walls. We send in a specialized heavy lifter, and we're expecting heavy resistance, so the lifter's been equipped with heavy armaments. But keep focused. It's about the goods.
Move, baby!
Get into cover.
too far. Alien! Gunk!
Dwarf! Ooh, perfect time. Okay. Never a dull moment with you, is it?
The resupply is here.
I think I can hear another one.
Zip light up. Bring the pain!
No, you come here. While I was giving him stuff. Couple more of this.
Incoming! Smoke him if you got him.
Yeah, it's gone because of that, so... Well, I can split off something. Probably one of the most painful or slow things I've ever done. Traffic.
That's it. Back's full.
Hello.
It's hazard 3, but it feels like it's bloody hazard 3.5, given the amount of drunkenness I'm in right now. But yeah, how you doing, Sitch?
Resupply arrived.
So we have an event. By all means, man. Enjoy your freaking morning and give me a moment. You what? Got a couple of new people with me, so yeah, maybe it's justified. Just having one of those chill out evenings. Oh, come on, dude. No. Yeah, you gotta love the Mac Terrorist. Are just some of the best things. Oh crap, Hazy's here. Hello, it's mixes. The whole mixer community is like waking up now. Synchronized watches. Check. Spare sparks. Ready for incredible dangerous missions with the Mexico community? Check! Always rewarding? Always rewarding. Okay, where's this bloody zipline story? What the hell's going on here? That's cool. Weird. Well, I got about 30 million sparks myself, but at the end of the day, Mixer needs more games to spend it on. As much as I like cheering people on, if we had more interactive games, now that would be awesome. But they're slowly coming, slowly coming. Went from 28 to 5 million. Excuse me, I'm trying to... My guys should have enough ammo. There's a goddamn friggin' overseer here. Nice. Ah, good catch. Oh, thanks, I need to be up here. And suddenly, wild drop.
Credits has been withdrawn. Supply drop is inbound.
The resupply is here. What? This? Got it right between the eyes.
Indeed. Thank you very much, man. Appreciate the warm-up. Needed it. Keeps you frosty, man. Anyway, if you have enjoyed... if you are going, you enjoy the rest of your day, man. Enjoy the weekend as well. I still think that these waves come a little bit too quicker for my books.
We'll done. You've got them all. Get the launch controls to return the minehead. We'll send in the escape pod.
Much better. Orbiter. Destroy for sun!
So many goddamn rebellions. That's a lot of goddamn. Yeah. I don't even have a chance to look for the bloody
supplies.
I wish I had the zipline upgrade to ride them all, yeah.
Reserve your bullet! It can't reach that far. Resupply arrived, go restock! Bring it back on! Why just put up a zipline?
Part 2 of this bloody stream tonight's been really chaotic. No way I can get that.
Don't waste your ammunition.
That was lucky. Fucking crosswind down. Oh goody! If I can find some strong enough players, I'll stick it on Hazard 4. Hazy Hazard. Oh, I didn't see that up there.
Sweet!
That's right, keep spinning your empty bottle. In another room somewhere.
Well, I've got a sip point ready here.
My butchering of pronouncing people's names is legendary. I really, really hope you don't take too much of an offense to it, but yeah, I am a complete failure when it comes to saying it. Give me 100 hours saying your name, nothing all the time, and oh, God.
Everyone, can I get some attention? Look! Keep light up. Shield up.
Combat positions. The swarm is here.
What the hell?
Come and get me, you disgusting.
Okay, my controller just cut out. Was time for that? Oh no, it's this mission. Oh, I hate doing that. Way too many technical difficulties as this host. Guys, I need to get off this map, so I need to get out of here. Don't worry about the bloody fossils, okay? Just come get some ammo and get out of here. Chat application and a few of my streaming stuff is all going nuts. That's why I can't read any chat right now. There we go. I think I can read it now. It's weird. Every time it crashes, it sets all my controls off, so I probably would have walked off a cliff if I didn't stop then. In the most bad spot I've ever seen. We gotta get in and just go. Sorry about that. Oh, what a disgusting session that was. Was time for my freaking technical difficulties. actually rest a little bit now.
You've completed the assignment. Congratulations.
Okay. I think I sighed so happy in all my life. Jeez, that was nuts.
Rock on! Rock and stone,
thank you. Oh, it seems you have a mission. Ooh, and it's a dangerous one as that. Eek. And no knock
oxygen. Oh, I needed that. Yeah. Oh yeah. Feel much nice. Better now.
That looks prompt.
Mission selected and locked in. Time to board the drop pod.
Infestation problems? Automated turret, mate.
Guessing you must be doing your promotion mission, are you? Yes, you are.
Come on,
I'm ready.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sticky flames. So, greater flame duration increases damage for sticky flames. So, increases it to. So that means more fire on the ground. That's... Oh, I see him pretty much all the time and I'm nibbling on my goddamn scalp. In fact, I think I got a Twitch video somewhere and I'll show you later of the like when the leeches were first introduced. Quite funny, really. I think it was like a tug of war. Every time I was freed off a leech, another leech would just be ready for me when I walked on a corner. I think I got licked about 6 times. Ridiculously fast grabbing. They didn't even come down slowly like they do now. They just went, oh, what do they call it? Like a lizard's tail flick or tongue flick.
My
just yoink. Really, really scary.
Is on me.
So how long does it take the fire to stay on this?
This is a simple mining mission.
I like. Okay.
Attention, you miner.
Greetings, welcome. I've seen leeches like no more than 10 meters off the bloody ground in some cases, which has freaked me out.
Light it up.
Hi guys.
Your team is getting bigger. Dwarf inbound.
I'll have to get my friend Excel to come back and play with us on some Space Hulk, but sadly it's not a mixed interaction feature, it's more of a switch. Yeah, whatever. Still pack the fun.
One second.
Okay, let's see what happens now. So I can actually make firewalls now. I like it. Longer flame duration. That's a lot better. I like it.
Hey, professional.
Welcome back, man. I think I played with you before.
Hello, guys.
Apparently we've got cave leeches, so...
I found one!
Well... Ow. Okay.
Contact!
Cave leech and... That's one way to find them, I guess.
Watch out,
Engine. Watch out, Engine.
Watch
out. They're controlled laughing. Hey.
Look at
him. Look at him. All good.
Okay, come here.
Oh, yeah.
Where's that bloody gold? Okay, nitro's over here. For a second then, because I'm really, really getting tired, I thought that dwarf just said in his high voice, eat some Jamaican. And to be fair, I'm actually...
That's why I did not see a warning. I have this perk.
Bot, maybe? Oh, you're getting eaten.
Platform up.
Oh, I'm just getting in there. Stop the friggin'. Oh, somebody just left the game quickly. Okay, so the guy just instantly left. He just started spawning stuff in. He was like, nope, fuck that shit, I know where this is going. Maybe I should have put a warning label down.
Access provided.
Not joking, son. We could spot about freaking 4 loot bugs per person and make it like an infinite room of loot bugs all over the place. Where there was more loot bugs than there were. I'll explain as best I can. I'm kind of streaming and there's a mixer interaction feature on so viewers can spawn stuff in. Or do stuff. So I should have mentioned that. My bad. It should be okay as long as, you know, the waves of 6,000 dreadnoughts don't get spawned and somebody's having fun. But that's cool. I mean, how long does that fire last now? That's gorgeous. And it's still burning. I wanted that for so long. Still burning. So you can say it's cool until the bad stuff happens on higher difficulties. So it's kind of fun now, but painful later. Shame we can't put overdrives into the dynamite after all.
An extra miner has been assigned to your team.
Ah, greetings and welcome. You know, we haven't left this room in a space of 4 minutes. Not having too much fun.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
Guess we've had everything up this room, have we? Yeah.
Resupply ordered.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Nothing up here, nothing down there. Man, that's a lot of sponges. Holy crap, someone's gone crazy with the sponges. I love it.
Rock and stone.
We can be hungry now. Can't say pizza, but I can't afford one. Alright. See us. Okay, which way do we bloody go? Well, I guess it's this way. Probably missed like a ton of more kite, but meh. Should drink that more kite drink, double everything. Well, there you go. Here's the next part. Indeed.
This way! That hit the spot.
That's the pieces, good old Nipbug.
Supply pod inbound.
Ah, crap, where's that? Look at that. Ooh, Pelican hit.
Looks like a pack of Glyphid Praetorians are heading your way.
Praetorians, seriously. Okay.
Reloading!
Oh, yeah, I forgot about those. Well, this is gonna be fun. Holy crap, what a disgusting... this is so bad. It is. I don't know why, but... I was called out on it, and... you know, a good friend of mine was like, Dave, you're completely shit at throwing everything else. Throw an axe. I mean, that looks really satisfying. I mean, that does look satisfying, though. No way. Yeah, get some more cake. I found a pack of Praetorians. Yeah, sticky flame for the win. I like it. Been using the long range for a while. That felt good. Probably get in trouble. Yes, yes, I can see what you mean.
Roger that, supplies are coming.
I had more minerals than it should have. Okay, that's interesting. Hmm. I feel like I'm not going anywhere. Just gonna bother me all.
Platform
That's me running around really damn quickly, and I could be freaking cable each right around the bend. I see. No, I don't see. Somebody's going crazy with a mixer. Holy crap. How many goddamn freaking stuff have you been shooting? Alright, so I got 21 more kites on me. That'll bring it up to a certain height. I guess that's not the next one. I mean, it says sparks. I don't mind.
Where is it? I call on you. Leave no dwarf behind.
Good work. Objective has been achieved. Call the drop pod when you're ready to leave.
Make another posit.
Oh, that missed. Okay, now how many cave leeches are in here? Oh, this one. What if you can actually dig to the top of these days? No. I killed it by drilling. I killed it by sweating. Damn, just gonna see what it looks like from the top. Now, if you guys get the ability to spawn goddamn freaking cave leeches, that'll be funny.
Supplies are on the way.
Weird, but. Nice shit to wear.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
Look!
Start a nest of clipped grunts. Get ready, they're heading your way.
Getting supplies. Yeah, give me some sugar.
I call for money.
I got no ammo left.
And there they are. Boom! Kill them, team.
Cool. Oh, this is perfect. I need a higher DPS. Satisfying.
Supplies are on the way.
Watch your fire, moron!
Supplies are on the way. The stream of incoming enemies is practically eradicated, and you're still alive. Well done.
Okay, guess we're leaving. Alright.
Reloading!
False. Want to fall off, by the beers.
Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to LZ.
Follow the mule!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Looks like you boys, are buying the beers.
No! Ceiling!
Come here, chariot. Chariot, come here. No! Bulk detonator? That looked like a bulk detonator. Yeah, that's a bulk detonator. That could be a bulk detonator. This is so stupid, but it's so funny at the same time.
Damn you, Scout! You bloody fiend! You body block me! Damn you, Scout! What is that Scout did? I'm sorry, Scout.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 2 minutes. Retrieving escape pod.
So leveling up to you guys. That was a lot of bloody platforms. I think I counted at least over 200 of them. I mean, I think he's shooting, what, 30 at a time?
Assignment mission completed.
Okay, so Ace Fox has got a mission over there. And Professional Human has a... Ooh, is that a Dreadnought? It is a Dreadnought. I'm gonna try my Dreadnought flame. Yes, it was. Oh, they land on the drums. Can I have a red lock blaster, please? With some extra sugar on top. Anyone? Anyone got the... If I have all the little sparks that spawn in the goddamn loot box galore of... No? There we go. Thank you. See?
Nothing will stop us now.
To Carl! To mites, to darkness, and to mighty and
mortal. Yeah! Feeling much better now. Never felt
that
better.
That seems like an unlock another beer. Nice.
I needed that.
Footlock sword. Got.
I'll kill anything with more legs than two.
Cleaning out the holding vats. R&D session commencing. Adding holy. I think my camera passed out. There we go.
You boys better be better miners than you are dancers.
Rock and stone!
Yeah, he'll be fine. Leave him there.
I love you all.
Ah, you'll both be fine. We'll leave you there. I mean, it's only a dreadnought mission. It'll be fine.
Drop sequence initiating. Fasten your
seatbelt. Oh, crap. What am I doing? Bringing two drunk friends to him.
Mission selected. Your chariot awaits, gentlemen. Move out.
You'll be fine, it's Hazard 2! I mean, you can't handle Hazard 2.
Only danger and darkness awaits. We
are going
down! Rock and roll and stone! None can stand
up! Get ready to rumble!
I don't think the drunk are you? No.
We've located located a glyphid nest. The dreadnoughts go there to pupate, so your primary objective...
He seems to be okay. Yeah. I don't know, Trump. I thought it would be.
Any means necessary.
Yeah.
Bring plenty of ammo. They can take a punch.
I need the mule right here, right now. I have to make a deposit.
Okay.
Everyone, can I get some attention? Bamboo!
Not in nitro. Fucking hell. Well, see you later. There's a thing there. Should have got some more melee damage. Okay. Oh wow, somebody actually is just joining. What the hell?
Resupply ordered!
Stand back, supply pod inbound.
I'm gonna kill you all!
Oh, somebody actually joined the game? Oh my god. I must be new.
Welcome to the
rock
team.
Rock and stone, yeah! Yeah,
that's it, lads! For rock and stone! Think you could kill me? Well, think again.
Okay.
What's the moving turn?
This gun has passed the hazy test. You can kill a grunt. You can kill anything. All right, where is the next lot of crap to go to in the game? You throw it, but nothing happens. You mean this?
Guys, are you blind? Look over here!
Oh, it's a taunt. It basically lures all the enemies to it. It's basically a dancing taunt. Exactly what it says. So when you throw it, loads of enemies go to it, so... pull out a grenade launcher. Boom. Boom. It's all good. Yeah, try it with a pack of enemies, you'd be surprised. Good for distractions. Holy crap, seriously. Good shot! I like this arcing thing. Ah, get to test everything. See? Brilliant. Keep him going around in a goddamn circle, that means I can cook this bitch. Because the fire stays underneath his feet. That's the theory, anyway. And it seems. Speed and goddamn cooking. That felt nice. Oh, it feels nice to be back in Hazard 2. Hey, Loopbook. What could it mean? I mean, if you got the speed. Well, this should be interesting. Suddenly, Dreadnought! Well, that's scared. I think our new gunner. Wonder how much XP these things get. I can't mount you in the bloody front room. Never felt better. You greedy, greedy, greedy damn dweller. Screw this mission and get out of here. Screw this, I'm gonna go.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
Let's follow the mule.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Fall back to the drop pod.
Still not here.
The mule's been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy team, the drop pod won't hang around forever.
Oh, that's an over. Level that heavy weapons gun of was 16. Whoa, okay. Ah, oh, welcome to Deep Rock Galactic, buddy. Cool.
None can stand before us. We are unbreakable.
Lethal enemies, double XP, and I've got very low level people with us. Can we do this? Probably not. I want to do it for him, but the fact that I've I have to stick it on house 3 just to make it easier for him. Probably do what?
Bring your
A game, boys. This is not an easy mission.
I mean, it's good.
But it's not.
Could you please hurry up? We're leaving!
What the hell happened to that? How's it?
Identify targets and exterminate. That's how it's done.
Make your beer, boys. Except BS.
Rock and roll and stone!
Rock and stone forever!
Cheers!
Rock and stone!
Yeah!
Ew. Never felt better.
Come on, you lazy bastard!
Okay.
We've got a job to do.
One of the beers at the bar's above, if you haven't drunk it already.
Cheers, Mike!
Seriously? You want to bring barrels with you during an orbital insertion?
Rock and stone!
Drink the beer, man! Nice.
I take barrels.
Rock and stone, brother!
I can quickly get this mission done. This might be some good XP for him. At least I'll level him up to about 9, 10 maybe? Yeah. My one's already 10, which is cool. So, 2 drillers, 1 engineer. Did you bring a nuke with you?
I'm really not ready for this!
Stop,
Oh, I just saw an overseer. I did see an overseer. Watch your back, Twilight.
You're detecting the area filled with the quarks, and you have to bring them all back. Search for a blue shimmering light and extract the quark from within the walls. We send in a specialized heavy lifter, and we're expecting heavy resistance, so the lifter's been equipped with heavy armaments. But keep focused, it's about the goods.
So I gotta hurry this up as super efficient as I can, so bloody puckable. Okay, 3, 4, 5. Oh, so you spawn a loot bug just before I get up? Perfect timing to unlock.
Resupply pod is here. Everybody collect that in it, right?
Sure is, man. Show the love.
Sentry gun needs assembly.
It's time for someone to pick that up. Yeah, he's got it.
Smoke him if you got
him. Okay. Be very, very quiet. Oh, that's not quiet.
Never felt better.
Don't waste your ammunition! Ooh, oh, you lucky freaking battalion. Oh. Surprised our little green butt up there hasn't been aggravated, so that's cute.
I ordered a resupply.
Credits has been withdrawn. Supply drop is inbound.
Nice. Somebody woke him up. Wasn't me, was it? Aww. He was lucky.
Platform up. Let's order a supply drop.
Launched. Better stand back.
Preserve your bullets! Time to restock!
Ah, crap, it's one of these, is it? He's here, don't worry about it. Vaults, we might have to do this one.
Rock and stone to the bone.
Jesus, you spent all the nitro? This one does. It's the exploding one, isn't it? time for this. Last one.
Good job, team. Core and fuser ready.
Rock and stone.
Attention! Shoot it!
Basically, if you do some of the missions, you'll find what they call blank overclock items, right? If you have one, and you come across these random events in the game, you can summon the device, complete the mini event like we just did, either by yourself or in a team, and claim whatever's inside there for yourself. But obviously, easier usually with teams, but sometimes it's not. It depends on your hazard rating. Like, this is hazard 3, and I was usually scared to do the other ones. Yep, no problem. Where's this bloody ammo? There it is.
Resupply order! Bring it back!
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
1 hour crack. 15. Oh, have I got all the pocket blooms? Yeah, I've got all the pocket blooms. There's our crack. Nice. So much sponges. Oh, that's interesting. So the sponge actually went through the rocket.
Access provided.
Reloading.
Dropship now.
Access provided.
Drop pod en route. Hang in there.
Ooh, souvenir. Thank you, Hazzy.
Stop shooting me! Ready to use.
First! One down!
Seriously, just how close do I have to get to this bloody thing?
Drop pod departing in T-minus 2 minutes.
Platform!
Ready to blow! Take a death of that whale pipe!
That's why you're shooting, moron! One sentry gun ready to be killed.
Make this bigger. Sorry, I had to come back for my souvenir. Hell yeah! Add it to my shiny things collection. I want a shiny things collection.
Nice.
Well done, Errol. Sorry about that, I just had some fun at the end. Cool, they got leveled up.
Can't wait to try it out!
You hosted me through your channel. Basically, you can either host me or unhost me. So, yeah, that's all it is. I think if you go visiting your live channel, your channel, you'll see me on your screen there, because that's what hosting does. So technically you're hosting the stream on your channel.
Give me a minute, I'll tell you
soon.
That's it.
Okay, that's better. My freaking damn game nearly crashed. Beer.
Well, beer is beer.
Well, beer is beer. This game absolutely needs a drinkable cosmetic. So, yeah, beer. Some of them will give you buffs, some of them give you funny side effects, and most importantly, they'll get you virtually drunk. So, beer. Leaf lovers will cure all hangovers. Other than that, usually we give you some beers. Ooh, backbreakers. Dark Maul Kite gives you more kite results, so, you know, better buffs mining, more gold mining, more this mining, more attack damage. Good buffs, basically.
Yeah. Much better.
Ooh, Minerals Mania. No, Gold Rush. Okay, even though we've done like three of those bloody missions so far.
Drop pod is ready. Time to leave. The seats in the drop pod are meant for employees only, not barrels.
Could you please hurry up? We're leaving!
Okay.
Hurry up! I ain't getting younger, you know.
Seriously. Seriously. Okay then. I think it's when my stream stops, so it'll unhost itself, so don't worry about it. Or when you start streaming yourself.
think that or you can click an option, I don't know. I don't worry about it, man. It'll be temporary at most. Then it's not hosting gear, it's just being, you know, diverted. It doesn't affect your internet, I don't think. It shouldn't be. You should be fine. Do you think you've got enough up here? Are you sure we've not got enough? Someone's got something bloody.
Forever.
You could probably try hosting somebody else that's just going to be finishing. I'm not sure if they do anything on my end. Unless it's doing co-hosting, which I... No! Picture this, it literally is transmitting from one channel to the other. It's like having a second web browser open. So my stream is just being hosted on yours. A lot of other people do it. For example, just before I go to sleep, I usually look for people who are hosting the Broken Galactic because I usually promise some of the viewers that they can watch a bit more gameplay by watching this guy. So I will host their channel. Now, there's some good stuff with it and there's some bad stuff with it. The bad stuff is I'm not sure what the TOS says for people who are bad on their streams because, you know, you take the risk hosting that person, so, you know, common sense really. You should be fine, I mean. I'm as semi-adult friendly as I can get. Again, just look up to Twitch's guides. They've got really good streaming academy guides on this stuff to tell you everything to do. But yeah, co-hosting is when you see that thing, you know, when everything's split in the middle. So my stream mixes with somebody else's then. That's co-hosting. So even that's the same thing. Like, your stream doesn't get affected by mine because I never see what you're doing. Vault dweller. Get it.
Use a hand here. Hey!
Yeah, Vault Dweller does it to me all the time. He's a Twitch streamer and mixer at the same time, but he has a lot of his viewers watching him on there, so... Oh crap, where did you open that? Wait, it was back here? And I jumped right over it? Oh.
Marker okay. Up!
I call for the mule. You might want to come back here and come get your gift, dude. Yeah.
Over here by the market point.
I didn't even see this. This is it right over it.
Bad news, team. A pack of Praetorians have diverted towards you. Get ready.
Reloading! I made a platform.
Glyphid Praetorians attacking.
Focus fire! X now!
Reloading!
The last of the wave is approaching you now. Keep it together. Donkey, come here!
crap, I don't oversee it.
I ordered a resupply!
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Awesome. Thank you very much. Alright. Unfortunately, I can't really do much damage frontal to these guys. You have to aim for their backsides, but as much as I kept on turning around that sucker, I couldn't friggin' get a good shot, and so I had to wait until the guys came. That or get distracted by the other guy. Onion bot, is it? Onions. That's something I haven't had in a good long time. I've had a few pickle onions, like, originally, but not a freaking raw onion. Well, onion itself. Maybe some salads later or something.
No more room. Time for deposit.
Eek! And suddenly,
I'm not scared of you, it's you, you fearless thunderbuss. Oh, I got it.
Got stuck in the wall. That's lucky. But thank you very much. Aim up. Oh, seriously.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
Are we through yet?
One for time. Really much better now.
suddenly, shellback. Sounds like a bloody one of those gold frames. Cave leech.
More kite found. Platform's place.
Weird.
Hello and good boy.
So what's the range to that? 13 meters. So its triggering point is about maybe what, 10? Cute.
I ordered a resupply. What?
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
The more you know. So they don't really give up sticking out their tongue. They will obviously keep freaking going after you. So the retraction on its
Time to restock. Platform's place.
Never really do stuff to give these goddamn enemies like a scientific look over. I mean, I just shoot them instinctively and play hell when they kill me. But yeah, looks like there's a tolerance to them off.
Where is that damn tip?
So they seem to have no limit from the roof to the floor, maybe. Not sure. I mean, if one was right up there now, it would probably come all the way down because I'm in its triggering field. That's interesting. Alright, we need a good to go. Cool.
Access provided. That one. One platform ready to use.
Never been. Use, you live.
Rock and stone.
Alright, professional, you gotta get out of here.
Standing in the drop pod, starting the counter. This is it, team. Do us proud.
Look! Everyone!
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
No! Fall back to the drop pod. Stone, brother!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Molly climbed up a goddamn hole on her roof, I bet. I love it when she does that. Yeah.
The mule has been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever.
Seriously, though, devs, I mean. Ah, cheesy.
This hellhole.
Tension gun needs assembly.
You better hurry.
Okay, so you're stuck down there, are you?
Platform up.
Oh shit, that's where we start. Oh crap. Yeah, we're not getting out this way. No way, I have to come back to the beginning. Well, crap. Thank you.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 1 minute.
Departing
in 30 seconds.
That was like reloading.
10 seconds to take off.
McCall!
3, 2, 1, heading to orbit. Retrieving escape pod.
Unlucky. Then I fall down the hole, I led him the wrong way. Friggin' mule.
Did you see? Made a yellow carpet for you.
Yeah, sorry about that profession. Well, at least you got some experience out of it, but... Okay,
yeah!
So...
Rock and stone!
No idea what missions we're doing, but it seems to be fashionable.
The mission is ready, the pod is prepped. Get on board the drop pod.
Feel much better now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I wanted to try that, propellant thing. Actually.
Drop sequence initiating.
We've got a job to do.
Drop sequence initiating. Fasten your seat belts.
If it ain't drillable, it's probably flammable.
Rock and
solid.
Time is it? Oh, my neck cracks. I think I understand it. get him.
Right between the eyes.
Right, so where's our bloody leader? Oh yeah, that's totally fair. Holy fuck. All the bloody booby caps, I thought I'd get more than that. And you're always sticking around with that needle sight.
Focus fire.
Digger can retrieve eggs quicker than I can mess around.
Supplies are on the way.
Nice, she's in here. Oh, two of them. That's not good. Detonator. Gotcha. That's close. That's close. That's close. That's very close. That's right, very close. That's very close to us. We might want to go. I can get around it. Well, hello there. You been looking for me? I bet you have. Oh, you're not that bloody... Oh, it just gets better, I promise. And welcome back. Nice. No, Molly's here. Just in time. Alright, so I've missed quite a few blue caps, quite a few bloody eggs. I don't know what you're doing. That's what I'm thinking. Attention, sorry, Vault. You know me, mine's never on a subject anymore. No matter what I mean. Brain cells hurting. Cannot speak. We shouldn't speak. Do we deposit this bloody egg or we missed it?
Explosives, Blythe!
Hold down the left click.
Wonder what deep rock is using. There is an egg here. Deep rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment.
I know I haven't deposited an egg, but I'm thinking he might have. No my luck. Yep.
Wally! Over here! Egg! I found an egg! Found an egg here!
Oh, a very sloppy game this has been, but meh, it's good. Relaxing enough where I don't have to call freaking quits or take it too serious. You get on my work.
Explosives,
nice.
Come here.
That's the last egg. Nice.
Swarm, they're here.
Not the last time. For those that six, it's not as late. I'm getting tired, I can't even read the numbers now. Oh yeah, this is more bulky though. Oh, there was another bloody bulk detonator. Okay. Alright, you guys, it's time to dance. Much better. Does that actually show how much sparks have been donated so far? Or is it not keeping track of that and makes a score for it? I know it shows me all the emojis, but I haven't really checked on that. Alright, so that's what a detonator is. Another bulky bloody detonator down. Speaking of which, where is this Ufengag?
Gold mine.
stone.
God, those things are getting annoying. Like about freaking 21 meters from it. Shipper skips. Book detonated.
Stop shooting me!
Watch your fire, moron!
I can kill you inside the damn drop pod. Didn't realize I couldn't. That's something. Oof. Okay. Alrighty then. What time is it? Holy crap, it's 3 o'clock in UK morning. No wonder I'm feeling absolutely freaking tired. Okay. Alright. I believe it's time for me to sleep. That would be the safest answer. It's been really crazy. I know I've been giggling like a freaking weirdo all day, but yeah. Hope you guys have had some fun, but if not, the weekend's finally here for some of us, so enjoy it. Go out there and do what you can. Just chill and oof, just another day.
That's it, lads! Rock and stone!
Yeah! Rock and stone!
Don't know if I can get anything, can I? I think I can.
Dance, monkey!
You know, you're not being paid by the hour. Get to work.
What's that one that teleports you? Can't remember who knows. Black. What?
Black Lock Lager, please!
But yeah, I definitely need to sleep after this.
To the empires of old. Yeah.
Now that's crazy, you can actually see the
darkness, my old friend.
Oh yeah, it's meant to be making it dark for me so I can't see. Yeah, there we go. Creepy. Alright, you crazy people. I'm gonna call it quits. That's the stream done for today. Have a good one, and I shall see you next game, next play.
Alright,
guys, have a good night. Have a good day, everybody. See you later. Damn right, it was a good night. Thank you very much, La. Nah, enjoy it. The game gets more fun, I promise. If not, just chill out on Hazard 2, Hazard 1. Get your levels up and get your gear. Just chill out and have some fun.
Rock and stone, yeah!
Don't push it and oof, find the good people.
Rock and stone! Oh, I love that!
Orders from management. Stop dancing and get to it.
We need a round of beer and we need it now.
You're not being paid by the hour. Get to work.
The darkness.
I need it. Hello? Burning love, Lloyd.
Rockin' stones.
Rockin' stones to the bone.
Oh, man, you guys are my best friends.
You were successful, I must say.
I have definitely not had enough.
Anyone want to dance?
Hey!
Oh! Oh! There's something.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
It's the one that freaking teleports you around the place. I can't remember which one it's called now.
Oh man, you guys are my best friends ever.
Ugh, why even tell you that? Around
sounds of Underhill's blaze.
Anyone want us to
have a thingamajig on the fritz again?
Fortune and glory.
Oh, my head is spinning. You're so pretty.
Is the gravity thingamajig on the fritz again?
Not safe for pants. What else have they had to do? Do you have mascara cleanup detail? Do you have the mop and bucket game? You do. Yes? Yes? Good.
I agree.
Good. Mascara cleanup detail, yeah? Definitely have it. Time for a break. Yeah, sorry if I took so long before, but yep, good now. All right, bud. Thank you for all the sparks. You crazy man.
Good
crazy
fight.
Dweller.
Good
crazy
fight.
Good fight, definitely. Good night, bud.
Rock solid.